We're recording, right?
This is Eva Michon. This is Ali Maxwell. And this is Mike Piscitelli.
I just always made movies, like as a kid, like shooting stuff on Hi-8 and then editing it between like VCRs and just pausing and making ninja and wizard movies. Then years later, I just kept making dumb videos, and then music videos became a thing.
I want to interject because I read your bio. I know you kind of come from like a skate background.
Yes.
Was skate videos, was that kind of like what influenced you to do music videos?
Well, I never made skate videos, but I grew up skateboarding, and you know, my best friend is a professional skateboarder.
And this friend is Jason Dill.
Yeah, yeah. I'm there every Monday, like at the warehouse, like dealing with like the staff there. We have like our weekly meetups. We were somehow referencing at FA, like one of the guys that works at FA brought up that he had just watched Lost Boys, which then made me watch Lost Boys. And then it was just always thought of like Sway as kind of like this new Michael Jackson. It was like, oh, what do we do? Something that was like Thriller and Lost Boys. It's just so fun to make movies to music. Just that, just being that, whether it's, because I really like doing performance videos too that have no narrative. And then it's really fun to build narratives based off of, you know, like the emotion of a song.
Yeah. I think you really did that with the Denzel Curry video for sure.
This one literally was me calling the label saying, I'm sorry, I love the song, I have no ideas. But you know what would be cool? Did you ever play Street Fighter? Bitch, I am ultimate, behold my awesomeness, narcissist, but I'm an arsonist. And that literally, no, that was my conversation.
Yeah.
And I was like, do you think it'd be neat? Like if it was like that Street Fighter part where they beat up the car? Bitches be bopping and bow down and bopping and dropping it in her esophagus. Like a lot of stuff happened in that video, like really happened. Like all the sparks, like were in camera, like arc welder going.
Really? Like this part right here, wow.
Yeah, that's
this
all
is all real.
Yeah, the door, ripping of the door off is real.
And like he did.
When he kicks the car back, that was in camera.
Incredible.
We timed it, and then when he kicks the car, there was a dude in a pickup truck that just pulled it on a wire. I've never, that was the first video I had ever done like visual effects in. The Juicy J verse came 2 days before we were shooting. They're like, oh, you gotta put a Juicy J verse in there. I am the juice from the Mafia 6.
I will pimp slap a bitch, cause I don't give a damn. The fuck?
Do you feel like music videos was like the foundation for how you create with films and TV shows and things of that nature?
They're obviously different. You approach everything differently, but like it's not like, oh, there's this and then there's that. I just, again, like I don't know. It's like cooking. It's like anything. I just want to be making stuff.